Hello guys, this is Old Navy Grace, and today I'm going to be playing Minecraft. And I have a secret world. If this thing can load up onto my menu. This is it right here. So let's get started. And this is my house here. This is fun. This is my house here. This is the name of my character. If I get another apple, I could put here. This is the kitchen. Got these items in here. Got this here. This crafting table. My bed. Let's get some sleep first. Show you where I wake up at. Wake up here. Now if I go up this, I got two magical trees and my own balcony to look off to where I need to look at. And I got this treasure chest. It's called storage with a lot of stuff in it. And I got a mine over here. I got some iron tools. Except the sword. And if I go over here, I got a water source. A kind of pathway to this place. There's gonna be signs here. Get some wheat. It's a survival world. No moderator. So I can get achievements. I'm a guy. Got some bread. Got a waterfall over there, a big tree, it's holding the water. There's some snow up there. Ta-da! I'm gonna be going mining for trees and that. First, I'm gonna show you what this world looks like up there. I made that pillar just to look over the world, see what it looks like when I build everything. A new thing. I haven't been up here at all to look my new world, I think. And yes, I'm the baker. This is what the wood looks like now. And there's no way to jump way over there because I tried that and I died. Try to jump to the water, you'll just die. You see, I have water surrounded around this world. Some of these trees are in the way. I need to go mine up for some trees. I took care of that problem. Now to turn this wood into signs. Got because I have someone that can add to the thing. Comment down below if you want to be added to my world. Okay, let's see. Someone I'm gonna add to the garden to start it off. Is Dennis. He's a YouTuber. You can go check him out. Just type in Dennis. If you guys don't know how to spell it, it's right here. Just pause the video right here and you'll find his name. And you can type it if you need to. Show you. I got 5 signs. Put them somewhere. Put treasure chest right beside this too, so I can kind of like get to them easier there. What do I need a sign? I'm gonna put this. There. That's what it says right there. Oh no. I'm gonna go mining. Maybe I'll invite some people to the game, but you can't hear them because they don't have camera can't hear what the people are saying to the people who I'm talking to. So yeah. See? You can see someone pulled up, but the screen is broken, so you can't see the name. So yeah. I think I have enough stone. Step up. I don't even have cobblestone. Do I? Nope. I need to melt this iron. I'm gonna go mining. I need more torches. That's melting. I'm gonna go get some more coal to make torches. I want to go up here. I can show you what the waterfall looks like when it's coming down. See? It's like that. Going down there. Okay, I put some torches on nothing. So it can look prettier. And here's some coal here. My pickaxe looks like it's going to break anyway. Almost breaking. Or something. Let's stay, my friends. These are my friends. He is not my friend. World, back to my house to make torches. Hello, doggy. I have to kill you now. I need XP because I died once and I lost all my XP. I had like 4, now I have 5. Now I got 16 iron. I need sticks to make some torches. There's another wolf here. I'll take that torch. 3 sticks. What's that gonna make? There. Put this coal in here, and I got more coal. Now to go mining. And lucky because I found one here. More coal, but I don't need no more. Let's go this way. I found lava over here. So there's a furnace here because I had a crafting table because I have to craft an iron bucket. Because I wanted to get the lava. Here's a lava hall. It's laying right on here. Let's go up here. There's a dead end. Let's go deeper into the ground. It's a dead end. Put torches so I can know I've been down here. Look up to see if there's any iron. Here's iron. I just seen it on the corner of the screen. Okay. Is there any more iron? Put some torches down. Oh, we're going deeper? Okay. More iron? I didn't see no monsters yet. I think I need monster hunting achievement. Been down here, but touching that hole right there. How do you explore this place? So it looks like I just need more iron here. Looks like I just can go back up, find another mine. Oh yeah. Ooh, not. Oh, I thought there was one there. Let's go down here. It's a dead end. Really? My iron pickaxe is kind of about to break. Let's go back up. Wait a minute. Put it there. I'm already out of torches already. Now I'm back up here. Ooh, perfect time to show you guys the sky. That's a weird moon. We have a solar eclipse at nighttime. Or something? Are we having a solar eclipse? Looks like a solar eclipse. Never look at the sun. Oh, ow. Oh my god, it's all light up.